Head on the right side now.
Okay, that's a really cool spot though.
Guys, it's been a while since I've created a video. I think about 2 to 3 weeks now. I've been wanting to get back out in the Adirondacks and go backpacking, so I figured we'd come up here to Bridgebrook Pond. We just got done with a swim, and I'm sorry for not making a formal introduction. I figured I'd wait until we got to the campsite, and I got kind of carried away, but follow along. I'm going to show you guys the camp, how we backpack, and create a cinematic video as I do. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe, hit the like button, and check out our Instagram pages if you haven't yet. They are linked in the description of our videos and on our YouTube channel itself.
Try out. all packed up for the night, ready to get some good sleep. Super tired tonight, and hopefully the rain holds off, so see you guys in the morning.
It's all part of the experience.